Okay, so the next exercise is for the biceps. This exercise is called static, like in your clothes, you got a lot of static. Static arm curls. Two 25-pound dumbbells. One of the arms are going to be isolation while one works. When that one's done, that goes into isolation while the other one works. So even though this one is curling, this one is fighting to keep the weights up and not allowing it to sag and drop down, okay? So static arm curls, I'm going to give you 3 times 10, the 225-pound dumbbell. So this one is isolation. Keep it medium high while this one works. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now this one goes into isolation. Keep the weight up. Won't work this one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all the way down, all the way up. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job.